30 or 40. No, the birds didn't attack until the children were outside the school.
Help you, Mrs. Bundy?
I need some change, Mr. Carter.
Crows, I think. Well, I don't know, Daddy. Is there a difference between crows and blackbirds?
There is very definitely a difference, miss.
Thank you. They're different, Daddy. Well, I think these were crows. Well, yes, hundreds of them. Yes, they attacked the children, attacked them. Well, I don't know when, but I simply can't leave now, Daddy. All right, yes. Goodbye.
They're both perching birds, of course, but quite different species. The crow is called the Spracorhynchus, and the blackbird is Euphagus cyanocephagus.
Thank you. Do you have the number at the Fawcett Farm?
Right here in this book, miss. I can't see that it makes any difference, Mrs. Bundy. Crows or blackbirds, if the school was attacked, that's pretty serious.
I hardly think that either species would have sufficient intelligence to launch a massed attack. Their brain pans are not big enough to be.
I just came from the school, madam. I don't know anything about their brain pans, but...
Well, I do. I do know. Ornithology happens to be my avocation. Birds are not aggressive creatures, miss. They bring beauty into the world. It is mankind,
Sam, three southern fried chicken. Baked potato on all of them.
Yes, may I speak to Mitch Brenner, please? Yes, I'll wait.
It is mankind, rather, who insists upon making it difficult for life to exist upon this planet. Now, if it were not for
Mrs.
birds...
Mrs. Bundy, you don't seem to understand. This young lady said there was an attack on the school.
Impossible.
Oh, Mitch, I'm glad I caught you. Something terrible is...
It's the end of the world.
Two Bloody Marys, Deke. What actually happened at the school?
Bunch of crows attacked the school kids.
It's the end of the world. Thus saith the Lord God unto the mountains and the hills and the rivers and the valleys. Behold, I, even I, shall bring a sword upon you, and I will devastate your high places. Ezekiel chapter 6.